Welcome to Master's Vlog. Today I am making very easy Oreo pudding with only 3 ingredients: Oreo, whipping cream and condensed milk. Let's get started. First of all, take a blender and put the Oreos in the blender and blend the Oreos when it becomes a smooth powder. Game smooth powder. Now take a bowl and set the first layer of Oreo powder. Put the whole Oreo powder into the bowl. Keep some for garnishing. Now press the first layer of Oreo powder with a spatula or with a spoon. Put in a refrigerator for half an hour. Whipping cream in a bowl and add 2 tablespoons of condensed milk. Beat the whipping cream until it becomes stiff. The whipping cream is ready. Remove the bowl from the refrigerator. Pour the whipping cream on the first layer. Last, sprinkle the Oreo powder on the top. Pudding is ready. Now keep the pudding in the refrigerator for 3 hours. Now the Oreo pudding is ready. Please like and subscribe our channel. Bye.